Right. What can I do for videos?
I think you look at those videos you uploaded, look at the videos which do well, and look at other videos in the community which do well. That's what I did last summer.
That could be a good idea. That is a good idea.
Hello, it's me.
Hi guys, Brighton Fan Number One here, and today welcome back to another video on the channel. Now today I'm going to be opening 16 packs for the Topps Match Sacks 101 collection. Now this seems to be quite an annual thing. I did it last year and it turns out, funnily enough, I do actually have the same amount of packs this year. It wasn't actually meant, but I thought, you know, why not replicate it? Hopefully it can just bump up my channel that little bit more. But you know, 16 packs here, and I do believe one of the packs was actually already opened accidentally when I bought these. They were probably opened from the box or something like that, but I don't know. We've got a very good mix of £1 packs, quite a few £2 packs there. So yeah, without further ado, let's get these into their pack variations and then rip into these bad boys. So of course, with the new Matchsacks coming collections, you know, it's going to be a busy time for us YouTubers. And hopefully I can just build my channel a bit more, because that's really what I want to do. And with all new things with Topps and stuff, and all new collections with Panini as well, they look incredible and I can't wait to get inside these. But of course, we do have to wait another sort of 6 7 days from that, so I thought why not treat you guys to a big Matchsacks 101 pack opening to conclude it. So yeah, we do have all the £1 packs here and all the £2 packs. So without further ado, let's start off with a £2 pack. Of course, you guys probably know about the odds by now and all that jazz. Of course, this collection is quite old, but I did start collecting it quite late. So without further ado, let's get into this pack. Hopefully we can help our collection on that way to finishing it, because I still need a few base cards and that, which is unfortunate. But here we do start off with Nicolas Pepe sticker card golden moments there. That's really nice. Kai Havertz young player of the season, Danny Ceballos there, and then we've got Leroy Sané and Ivan Rakitic there, Danilo and Luka Jovic to finish off that pack. So let's put that one there. Let's start off with a £2 pack. Of course, there are the odds for the £2 packs. Right, see what we do get in here. Right, there's the tag, and then we do have the code card there for you guys that still play that online game. We do have a good Juventus forward at the back there. That could be good. Here we do have Chris Smalling, and then Onana, and then Martinelli there, Alderweireld, KDB, Depay, Ousmane Dembele, Neuer, and then Alex Telles there, Sal Niguez, that's a nice card, Raul Jimenez there, Handanovic, Axel Witsel there, shiny card, that's really nice stuff, Trent Alexander-Arnold, golden moment sticker card, and 100 Club Cristiano Ronaldo. That is fantastic stuff for the set. Yeah, really nice card. Right, let's sort these packs out over here. That is incredible. So let's put the sticker cards there. Yeah, base cards. And then the shinies. That is fantastic stuff. Cristiano Ronaldo, 100 club. Great way to start off the opening. Let's go up to another £1 pack. So let's start ripping through these bad boys right now. So what do we have in here, laddies? Right. We do have Hakim Ziyech, midfielder, sticker card. Really good stuff. Of course, he's going to Chelsea in the near future. And then we do have Sabitzer, Sancho, superstar striker, Terrier. And then we do have Lucas Hernandez, Mason Mount there, and Erling Haaland, world star. Would be nice to get some world stars that will benefit the collection, because I'm still quite a few off, in all honesty. But okay, another £2 pack. Let's see what we can get in here. Right, here we do have the sticker card, the code card. Jesus Christ. Hey, here we do have Lionel Messi there, really nice card, collector's team of the season. And here we do have Marquinhos there, Sancho again there, Ceballos again, Zaniolo, Milik, Brozovic, Mohamed Salah there, Willy Bolly, Melendo, Militao, Cesar Azpilicueta. And here we do have Timo Werner there, world star, big need for the collection. Of course, he is on his way to Chelsea very soon. And here we do have, oh, Hakim Ziyech again there, and Nicolas Pepe again. So come on, the sticker cards, we need some more of you. that will actually help the collection. So hopefully we can pack a cheeky little limited edition in here. That would be very nice. And here we do have the code. And here we have Frankie de Jong sticker card. Great stuff there. And you have Martinelli, Walker, Messi collected team of the season for about the 754th time. And here we have Danilo, Lautaro Martinez, and Gabriel Jesus, world star, big need for the collection. So we're starting to ramp up in the needs now. Let's get into a big spicy £2 pack. Hopefully we can get a big need for the set. That would be great. So there's the code card. And here we do have Lazio gold moments there. And Serge Gnabry sticker cards. Very good stuff. And here we do have Alex Telles there. Dejene, Koke. Oh, that's a need actually. That's very good. Jovic, Jimenez there. Escuedo, TAA, Martinez, Muriel, Lloris, Sane, Neuer. And Lucas Moura. World star card. Now that's actually a need as well. Let's have another £2 pack. Why not? Let's rip through these bad boys. And then here we do have a code card. And, oh, so here we do have Sadio Mane, 100 club, really good stuff there, sticker card. And here we do have Antoine Griezmann. That's a big need as well, by the way. That's fantastic stuff, sticker card there. And I believe we might actually have a limited edition, if I'm not mistaken. Which I probably am, to be fair. But here we have Alex Telles, Dejene again, Koke, Jovic again, Jimenez and Escuedo there, TAA, Onana, Aubameyang, Laporte, David Alaba, Lionel Messi. And we just packed a bronze Lionel Messi as well. That is incredible. So there's the limited edition we were hoping for. That is incredible. I don't think it's a need, but for the collection, that's still really good. I'm chuffed with that. Lionel Messi, bronze limited edition. To get a limited edition in packs is great anyway, let alone a Lionel Messi. So that is fantastic stuff for the set. Lionel Messi, limited edition. That's a very nice surprise there. Right, let's get into another £1 pack. That's fantastic stuff. So, here do you have the online code. Go away, police car. Here we have Eden Hazard forward sticker card. That's really nice. Number 11 in the index. And here we have Dele Alli, Idrissa Gueye Gay there, Pavard, and Kante, De Thomas, and Fabinho, world star there. So, good stuff. Right, let's get into another £1 pack. Ooh, Juventus forward again. I think we probably do have a good inkling into who that is. Here we do have Meunier Golden Moments. Very nice stuff. And here we'd have Muriel, Lloris, Marquinhos, Neuer there, and Marcus in. And CR7, collector's team of the season. That's the first we've seen of him in this pack opening. So, a few more packs to go now. Let's get into this £2 pack. Let me know down in the comments as well. This will be really interesting. What is your favourite pack to open? The £2 pack or the £1 pack? Let me know down in the comments. And also, while you're there, drop a like on the video. You've got 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. You like the like? You hit the like button? I bet you have. There we go. So, let's get into this next one. Here we do have Manuel Neuer there, Sane, Hummels, Dzeko, Henderson, Skriniar, Connor Cody there, Meunier, Isco, Wooley, Maximovic, Huang, Gabriel Jesus there, collector's team of the season. And then we do have Bernardo Silva sticker card and Meunier Golden Moments again there, unfortunately. But into another £1 pack. So, here we do have the code. And here we do have N'Golo Kante sticker card. I believe that's a need as well. Fantastic stuff. We will take that. So, Paulo Lopez, Pepe, Rodri, Koke, Pizzi, and Jordan Henderson to finish off that one. So, let's get into another £1 pack. So, here we go. Here we do have Trent Alexander-Arnold, Golden Moments out. I really need that Mane one because, yeah, I just haven't got him yet. Here we have Yusuf Poulsen, Guendouzi, De Bruyne, Varane. And here we do have Willy Bolly and Andrew Robertson, collector's team of the season. So, into our penultimate £2 pack. Let's hope it can bring us some good luck. Here we do have Nicolas Pepe golden moments and Eden Hazard sticker cards. That's good stuff. And here we do have Quincy Promes there. Hugo Lloris, Silver, Neuer again. Of course, you get a lot of duplicates in this collection because there's only about 200 odd cards. So it's it is unfortunate. But yeah, here we do have Cesar Azpilicueta, Corona, De Thomas, Varane, Benega, Cody, Skriniar, Alexander-Arnold and Jorginho. World star card there. That is a need for the set. So a lot of cards that I haven't been able to pull popping up, which is good to see. Dog, shut up. Into our final £2 pack now. Hopefully it can bring us a good need for the set to finish it off. I believe this is going to be the last of the 101 that I am going to be opening on the channel. Of course, with the new seasons and stuff, I'm really going to be trying to smash it. So any help towards that would be great. So into the last sticker cards of the £2 packs. Here we do have Joshua Kimmich there and N'Golo Kante. Good stuff. And here we have Alcantara, Dembele, Rodri, Terrier, Ali, Lacazette, Havertz, Onana, Cristiano Ronaldo, Benega, Niguez, Corona, and Marco Reus, world star. That is the need I wanted to finish off on the £2 packs. Really good stuff there. So, moving into the final two £2 packs, I believe this is the already opened, dodgy opened one. Yeah, as you see, that's what I bought from the store, and unfortunately it was already opened by some person, I don't know. But yeah, here we do have our final £1 pack to open. Of course, on the next one there's not going to be much opening to do, but that's how it goes. Here we do have Bernardo Silva sticker card there, and we do have Lloris and Marquinhos, Neuer there, Huang, Militao and Chiro Immobile there to finish off on a good note in that last one, in one of the last £1 packs. Now, here's the slightly open pack, which is unfortunate. It was already bought from the store like this. I haven't just inserted cards into a pack because I just wouldn't do that. Here is the code for you guys. And as you do see there, code's a bit weird. You can't see it on there, but I'll show it to you on there. The code's a bit weird at the top. So it could just be a error from tops with the pack. I don't know. But here we do have Ter Stegen sticker card there. And we do have Longley, Kante, Fernandinho, Milik, Koke and Jesus World Star to finish off my final pack of Match Tax 101 that I will be opening. If you guys enjoy the video, please do drop a like. It means a massive amount to me. Subscribe to the channel as I'm really going to be trying to smash it out for the content in this next coming few weeks with new collection stuff. Of course, guys, I'll see you next time.